chance early in a shot. They score! Joey Capito! Just 14 seconds in, it's 1-0 Colorado. Wardle shoots, and it rolls in, 2-0 Colorado on top.
In the first quarter here, you'll see Wardle rips that underhand shot. That trickles right through Hill. Hill's going to...
Wardle moves it over, and a shot, they score!
We'll see Wardle picking up his third point. He's dialed in tonight. And kill him with just...
Wax, try to swing it over, intercepted. Here comes Graham Hussett. On a breakaway, scores!
Great job by Nungo Thompson to cause that turnover before Graham Hussett picks it off. And it's not even a...
Backhand feed, shot, they score! What a beauty right there, finished off by Ryan Lee.
Wardle setting things up this time. A little one-on-one, and that's just a great two-man game.
To the top for Jamison. Burke, Jamison, out in front, shot, they score! What a play!
Scoring against his former team. Just a little beautiful pass in the middle.
All right, Colorado on a power play. Here's a shot, they score right there. Ryan Lee only took 8 seconds of power play time. It's 7-3, Mammoth.
Half, Patrick, and again, using his speed, backdoor cut again, and gets that shot off right before the slide comes.
The Gillies, he goes in, little two-on-two situation, fakes the shot, wants to go one-on-one, he scores!
And it starts with a beautiful feed from Warren Hill. Gillies chugs it, waits for some players to come on. Nope, no one coming. Little shoulder shrug. And just throws that quick little bouncer, which works.
Zanesh, back door, they score! What a goal! Halifax!
After attacker, Zanesh just casually finds the rookie right on the doorstep.
Dylan Jackson would take the shot. Loose, out in front, they score! Tied at 7 early in the third quarter.
A little bit of a broken play here. Ball just falls out of his stick, but Fennell just has a knack for the net. Picks up that loose ball.
Solid D here by the Thunderbirds, and a big hit right there. Coming in was Luke Magnin. He's going to get the gate for it.
I don't know about this one.
It's easy. Go.
Neither do the fans. They're not happy about it.
From first glance, I don't know. We'll have to see this replay here. It's a great initial slide, and that's a tough one there for the
play. Down low to the crease, across, and they score. Jeff Winnick finished it off, a power play goal that took 13 seconds, and it's 8-7 for Colorado.
Doing a good job on the power play here. Wardle with another assist, but that's just beautiful tic-tac-toe passing on the crease. It's the Rooster to Dirty, back and forth. We'll see a great look right here. Hill gets just...
Jamison again, shoots, he scores!
The top, you'll see right here with the extra attacker again. Just too much time and space from the wrong side of the floor. Great loose ball by Burke up top. Just comes over with that unique...
set on that one, but Halifax will get the ball back. Out in front, Vanesh, he scores! The Thunderbirds lead it for the first time tonight. It's 9-8 Halifax.
But his first goal, the game's the biggest one of the game so far. And this all happens because of loose balls. We saw Jammer get one before. Clark Peterson with another. And a beautiful feed as Ryan Vanesh. Just a little backdoor cut and bam, right in the back of the net.
Vanesh takes one way. Still has it. Looks. Scores! Vanesh! It's 10-8 Thunderbirds. Another one by Ryan Vanesh.
Number 10. Passing Lewis Ratcliffe for 9th all-time goals in NLL history. You'll see right here a little patience. Just throws that one on.
Robert Ward blocking that one. Here's another chance. Couple fights, what a goal! Call Sports Center, Patty. Bushi.
Well, that dandy.
It's bad, and Bucci scores a big goal for his T-Birds team. Loose ball in the corner. Burke rubs out his man. Whoop, one hand. And it's a beautiful twister feed. And an even better celly into the glass. We'll take another look because it's so beautiful. Twister midair.
And you'll be Mammoth need to score here. Here's a shot. And he'll just got a piece of that rebound. They score. That's a huge goal there by Wittick.
As we see here, extra attacker out. Shot goes wide. Nungo Thompson misses that loose ball.
Hasek. Graham Hasek will eat some time here. He'll wait. And then he shoots and scores into the empty net. Graham Hasek. That will seal the deal for the Thunderbirds tonight. Yes, indeed.
A little golf clap there from the...
He didn't want to spill his beer.
No, absolutely not. A nice Thunder Brew on hand for him. But a huge game for Graham Hasek.